Hydrogen has been considered by many countries as a very essential path for achieving carbon neutrality.
The majority of hydrogen production comes from fossil fuels that release greenhouse gases into the atmosphere. A clean alternative is solar water splitting, which replicates photosynthesis by harvesting the sun's energy to separate hydrogen molecules from water. But it has been difficult to achieve high efficiencies.
We have identified several important steps to break the efficiency bottleneck. One important aspect is to harvest the previously wasted infrared light of the solar spectrum.
To achieve this, the researchers used a large lens to concentrate sunlight onto the semiconductor catalyst submerged in water. The catalyst is able to harvest the infrared light and heat the chamber to a high temperature of 70 degrees Celsius. This accelerates the water splitting process, resulting in higher hydrogen generation.
At elevated temperatures, the hydrogen-oxygen recombination can be suppressed, so that will give us higher efficiency solar hydrogen generation. Currently, we are at a little over 9%, very close to 10% solar to hydrogen efficiency.
This is made possible by a uniquely designed semiconductor that is able to handle the high temperatures without degrading. In the future, the researchers hope to improve the efficiency as well as make this method available for commercial production.
The materials we use, gallium nitride silicon, can also be produced at large scale, and we can leverage the current infrastructure for low-cost green hydrogen generation in the future.